What up, my people? I go by the name T-Rhyme, aka the stylish rapper, aka Concho, aka Fire, aka what I say, BBB. You're watching Dave Cardo TV. Keep it locked. Don't go nowhere. Brrr.
Aye. Dave Cardo TV, the best among the rest. Dave Cardo TV, entertainment mu akukuda. Entertainment mu atukuba. Dave Cardo, Virginia Kunya, not Nasia. And someone ojujemu.
You are live on the Dave Cardo TV. You make sure you subscribe. You share the work. You see, share the work. As you see, say, T Rhymes, then things, then Tina Baby, then things, they endorse Dave Cardo TV there. If I know, say, we reach somewhere. We not reach yet, but we reach somewhere. If people like T Rhymes, you know, one of the best rappers from Coupe City, they endorse Dave Cardo TV, then if you know, say, we have arrived. We have arrived. We have arrived. I say we have arrived, then we have arrived with new things. Have you know, say, when we come here, dear, it's all about what? Enjoyment, killer things where we can't talk about. He said, straight, let's go straight to the point. Right now, see, at the safe, at the tell you people, say, me, I know they promote anybody keke. Before I go start say I they promote you, then that means you they do something extraordinary. You they do something where I they like. You they do something dope where I they feel like. If I push you, you go reach far. We saw this Shatawale height way day right now in terms of music. We some of us where we did the industry inside. We saw this thing long ago. Long ago, go check online stuff where we for do them. Make sure see Chatawale's name will remain on top. Gonna the days at Flex newspaper, we used to call, yeah, like we almost when I edition be a Chatawale story for day inside. Chatawale story for day inside. Is it anything? Some of the matter safe if matter they go on for the industry inside, and I feel like. Maybe there's something where somebody is talking about and I feel like, yo, then I will just contact Shatawale. By then he was using some Tigo number, we'll call him to talk some, because that is it. If your names keep appearing in the newspapers, your name keep appearing on the social media, that is where Ghanaians will recognize you again. We saw this light long ago, so we started putting fire. Personally, stories that I've written about Shatawale are uncountable. Some of the stories are like, some of the headlines are like, Shatawale's brand is now a job opportunity for the youth. Yes, now I remember some story where some article I write like that with this headline. Shatawale's brand is now a business, is creating business opportunity for the youth on the street. Which obviously most of the youth way, then they use motor, they still then things, or they now get job to do, then get some jobs way, then they run. So right now, quashy then things, or can slow for them, so much then things, you see. So if somebody like at the safe, they do something where we they support, I know say we just support, we see something in the boy, we see something in the guy, we will feel like Ghanaians, Africa, and the rest of the world, go and love it. They are going to love it. So please, allow me to introduce to you Jafaru Muhammad, a.k.a. Addicted to Myself, a.k.a. And Safe, the bad man them, the real warrior, yeah? The Zongo to the BBC album maker. I swear, king of Nima Mambubi, Dancehall City, king, dada, everywhere. The titles what they give the boy, or he deserve them. Because, you see, he had issues with Shatawale some time ago. We all know, gonna like the militant, blah, blah, blah. But I said, one proof you people say, he had issues with Shatawale, yes, because he feel like there's one or two things where it they go on way, you know, they like Shatta, not they like Adisef too, not they like. So at the end of the day, the relationship must come to an end. But Adisef never end the relationship. I'm telling you, he still hold on to Shatawale. One love in the heart. deep, deep. For somebody to do this, that means the person is a deep thinker. Forget about the issues here with Shatawale. At the self-honest Shatawale in his Zongo to BBC documentary. Wow. Proud to his award. Proud to the album where they come. Zongo to BBC. That Adisef did a documentary on how he started music in Nima, where he went to school and stuff like that. And all in all, he made sure that he gave the shout out to the big boss then. He gave the shout out to the boss man, to the Shatawale himself. He made sure say, yo, we may have issues, but you're my boss. Make I read something small for your people to see how deep Adisef is at the moment. Despite his recent misunderstanding with his former label boss, Adisef still did well to honor Shatawale in his Zongo to BBC documentary. The documentary, which is about his debut album, highlighted his life from the streets of Mamoubi, where he was born, to where he is now as an independent musician. Speaking exclusively on how Shatawale helped his career, Jafar Mohammed, as he is known in real life, noted that his short stay under the wings of the Shatta movement boss gave him a lot of local and international appeal. And that's something he's very, very grateful about. Adisef, they talk like a man with the balls. You understand? Adisef is speaking like a man with the with what? Big balls. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So that's what it is. Adisef, honest Shatawale in his Zongo to BBC album documentary. You know? Big up to Adisef. Adisef, big up to all Adi nations, Self nations, everywhere. Big up to everybody. And big up to Shatawale Charles Nyama Mensah Jr., aka Country Boss. Bless up still. Keep watching and keep supporting Dave Kado TV. More news day in store for you guys. But right about now, you have to support the work to grow. So please do so well that if you've not subscribed yet, you subscribe now. And if you've not shared the work yet, my brother, do it now. You see? So that tomorrow, the work we go day here go improve more. If the market is opening, the wider will grow in the brain. So let's keep supporting ourselves. Bless up and big up yourself. Ta-ta.